one thing we can do as it relates to our finance is to stop how we waste our money. Jesus, when he had provision, he ensured that provision was not wasted. The God who could multiply food, multiply bread, multiply fish, 5,000 fed. But Jesus looked on the fragments, the scraps, the bread pack, the fish head, and he said, gather everything up that there be nothing that is lost. Now I'm going to ask you a question. How wasteful are you?